right, Honourable Prime Minister Theresa May. The organisations named below urge you to withdraw the invitation to Crown Prince Mohammed bin Salman of Saudi Arabia to visit Britain. Bin Salman is the second most senior member of the Saudi regime, which is one of the worst human rights records in the world. Torture, arbitrary detention, and other appalling abuses have been widely documented. In 2017 alone, Saudi authorities executed over 100 people. The Crown Prince has overseen the war on Yemen, creating tens of thousands of deaths and injuries. He has created, in the words of the UN, the worst humanitarian crisis in the world. British-made jets and bombs have played a major role in destroying civilian targets and the poor nation's infrastructure. UK personnel from the armed forces and BAE systems are present in the Saudi Operations Centre, aiding this catastrophe. The Saudi regime has also supported repression in other states, notably Bahrain, where its military supported the crackdown on peaceful demonstrators in 2011. Recently, the Crown Prince has established a blockade on Qatar and held the Prime Minister of Lebanon in custody. Both of these latter acts were failed attempts to impose regime change on sovereign nations. It shames us as a nation to support and associate with a brutal dictator who uses hunger as a weapon and has allowed the largest cholera epidemic in history to develop in Yemen. The interests of the people of Britain and the people suffering from the Crown Prince's adventurism are not served by this visit. The invitation must be withdrawn. Yours sincerely, Arab Organization of Human Rights in the UK, Bahrain Institute for Rights and Democracy, Bahrain Opposition Bloc, Campaign Against the Arms Trade, Global Justice Now, Human Rights for Yemen, Iraqi Democrats, Sheba for Democracy and Human Rights, Stop the War Coalition, War on One.
اليوم وصلنا رسالة لرئيسة الوزراء البريطانية السيدة ماي
saying that Saudi Crown Prince Mohammed bin Salman is not welcome here in the UK.
نقول فيها أن ابن سلمان ليس مرغوب لزيارته إلى بريطانيا.
He's the principal architect of the war in Yemen, which has caused the humanitarian catastrophe in the country.
هو المسؤول الأول عن المصائب التي تحصل في اليمن والكارثة الإنسانية التي تحصل في اليمن هو مسؤول عنها.
What's happening in Yemen is a disgrace, and we do not believe that Mohammed bin Salman should be welcome here. Theresa May is trying to suck up to the Saudi regime in order to secure more arms sales for to Saudi Arabia. Since the beginning of the bombing in Yemen, £4.6 billion of arms sales have been secured. This is completely unacceptable and is causing the continued devastation in Yemen.
الذي يحصل من قبل النظام السعودي من على يدين ابن سلمان هذا عار كبير علينا ولا يجوز لنا أن نستضيف أشخاص مثله خاصة بعد ما وصلت المرحلة إلى بيع أسلحة كثيرة حوالي 4 بليون دولار للنظام السعودي ونحن نقول هنا إنه ليس مرغوب أن يأتي إلى بريطانيا ليزورنا.
We are a small representation of the 3/4 of the British public who think that we should not arm human rights abusers such as the Saudi regime.
نحن أقلية هنا اليوم لكننا نمثل 3/4 من الشعب البريطاني الذي يعارض بيع الأسلحة للنظام الإجرامي السعودي.
Inviting Mohammed bin Salman here is a message, sends a message that arms sales are more important than Yemeni lives, and we are here to say that is not okay.
استدعاء محمد بن سلمان إلى بريطانيا ليحضر كضيف رسمي هذا يعطي رسالة للعالم إنه جرائمه شيء تمام ونحن نقبله لكننا نقول عكس ذلك نحن لا نقبل جرائم هذا الرجل. Yeah.
un pan.